Listen. Oh, you've got some lovely ladies in this town. Extremely. Listen, we got a new album out. It's called... Sorry? Thank you. And here's a song from it. It's a song called Love Ain't No Stranger. Thank you very much. Listen, the last time we had the pleasure of your company, just over a year ago, is that right? We had a song which was on the Saints and Sinners album. Any of you go to Donington, the Monsters of Rock? Because if you can sing as you did the last time we hear this next song, I think we'll all be very happy. If you know it, please join me. Mr. Lord, I'll introduce him. Thank you. sing. Right. I haven't had an opportunity just yet, but I'm going to do something now. No, I'm not going to lie down. You dirty bastard. Skål! Cheers to this evening! We have a song from you, isn't it? We have... We have a song for you from the Slaughter album. It's only Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola! With a brandy in it. Here's a song for you. This is called Slow and Easy. That's all right. since we were here the last time, we have our number one. Usually Whitesnake has two guitarists, but we have Mel Galley, who is usually here. He's in hospital with a broken arm. So he's gonna do what? Okay, yes, we're gonna try and rock and roll. What? This is John Law, excuse me. What? So, the last time we was here, we didn't have a very new and good friend of ours. On guitar, John Sykes! Opportunity he's gonna have of really playing with his thing. Oh, yes! And we're gonna do a blues tune from Saints and Sinners. But first, John Sykes and John Lord.
Thank you. I love to tell you stories about
you'd shoot yourself, didn't I? You didn't listen. Anyway, listen, we're gonna have a slow blues song now. thank you. We've had three very wonderful concerts in your good country. Thank you. Scotty, you should have been white. Yeah. I want to sing for you, okay? Come on. Thank you for your kindness, Stockholm. We look forward to seeing you again soon. We wish you well.